Alright guys, this is a brand new vlog. Obviously it's still quarantine, I think. Definitely should be staying indoors, guys. At least in the US. US is crazy nowadays. Anyway, okay. We are at Sequoia National Forest Park, something like that. My mom wants to go on a road trip to take some pictures because it's one of the things she really likes to do. The visitor center is closed. On the way from here to Santa Barbara, which will be the later end of our trip, we have to pass through Bakersfield. And what's in Bakersfield? Nothing important except for none other than the Speed Cube Shop warehouse, guys. The Speed Cube Shop, if you didn't know, their headquarters, warehouse, whatever you want to call it, is in Bakersfield. And I'm gonna go give them a visit. I'm gonna go pick up a couple items that I wanted to buy as well, so we don't have to pay the shipping fees. But, you know, that's not the point. I wanted to vlog the warehouse tour. Actually, that might be a separate. I think it's going to be a separate video. But you know, it's that video has already been uploaded by the time this one goes live. So this will probably all be cut out anyway.
Take the picture.
What's
okay?
It's okay. Oh, this is uploaded.
Okay guys, we're at Tunnel Rock. It more looks like huge rock balancing on two rocks instead of Tunnel Rock. Ah, damn it, there's sand in my eye again. Hey guys, the thing about my eyes is they are sand magnets. So like, as long as there's wind and sand, there's bound to be sand in my eye. I swear, there's something in it right now. Is it me or is that sign on the Tunnel Rock sign that looks like a heart or something? Like a heart? What the heck? It's like 100 degrees and my mom thought it would be like 75 degrees for some reason. So we didn't buy this like misting fan that was gonna be really useful right about now. Guys, I think my eye, I should be wearing a mask like this because my eyes are really irritated now. And there's like at least three pieces of sand in like both eyes. Ow.
Hey, Jay Sean. Mm-hmm.
Chalk pile.
Yeah. Look, this one right here.
All right.
It's for all the ladies.
All right.
Guys, we're at Moro Rock Trail.
A lot of stops.
350 steps. Beware of trapezoids. Wait, that's not a trapezoid. Beware of quadrilaterals and earthquakes in the sky. I thought that was a bad word. That's okay, whatever. Guys, we reached the lodge, the Wuksachi lodge, and we're getting dinner. And they tell us not to feed the animals. But I think the black bears are an exception. Just the black bears though. Maybe if you ask, we'll consider the brown bears. Do the bears include black bears?